Hello YouTube, this is my Kinect adding machine. It can add up to 15. I'll demonstrate how it works. This is the ones column, and this is the twos column. So let's say you want to do 1 plus 1. You do the ones column, and out comes the ball that says 1. And if I want to do 1 plus 1, I have to do it again. So I did it once. We have to get rid of the one ball, drop it in there. And we have a 2. And of course 1 plus 1 is 2. Now what if we wanted to do 2 plus 2? Let's go over to the 2's column. And we got a 2 there. And 2 plus 2 is 4. You have to do a little bit of adding and stuff like that. Now what if we wanted to do 4 plus 1? Do the ones column again. We're the old 2 ball. And we have 3. And 3 plus 2 is, of course, 5. Stands 4 plus 1. Now, what if we wanted to do 3? What if we wanted to do 3 plus 2 plus 2 or 5 plus 2? Go over to the 2's column again. That. We're the old ball. We have 4. So 3 plus 4 is 7. Now I'll show you how to reload it. You just keep on doing the same thing until you get to 15, but I'm not going to demonstrate all that work. So I found this is a pin to reload. Now we get mad for better in this. Close this back up and open up these things at the top. Now since this is the ones column, you have to count up by one. So you need to find a one ball. Here's the one ball. Stick that in. I need the two ball. Stick that in. Three ball. Stick that in. Four ball. Stick that in. And then finally the five ball. That's it for this side because each side only has 5 balls. Now for the next side, since it's the number 2 column, I have to count it by 2. Here's the 2 bar, 7, 4 ball, 7, 6 ball, 8 ball, and finally the 10 ball. Got that in, and it's 3 ball. Please remember to rate, comment, subscribe, and thank you.